The Omaha Scud Catholic Skyhawks went head-to-head with the Columbus Discoverers on Monday night in the Class B state championship matchup. And in the early goings, it'd be all defense as the corner kick by Scud would be snuffed out by Alex Morales, the keeper for Columbus. Then look at this defensive save by Ivan Rios. The bicycle kick sends it down to the other end, but the attacking attempt by Columbus will be snuffed out by keeper Zach Weiss for Scud. As on the other end, the Skyhawks with another corner kick will be headed in, deflected by Morales, and then tapped back into the hands of Morales by Jesus Barro to keep the match at a 0-0 tie. Another attacking attempt by Columbus, but there for the save is Zach Weiss. We head to the second period, still scoreless. Corner kick by Scud, tapped out to Caleb Voss, but his kick sails over the top. And now a penalty kick opportunity here for Scud to try and take a lead, but that kick will sail over the top as well, this time by Patrick Hoodie. We remained scoreless. Deep free kick attempt by the Skyhawks, but snatched out of the air for the save by Alex Morales. And on the other end, coming out from the goal to stifle a play dead there is Zach Weiss. We head to penalty kicks now as neither team able to score in overtime, and the first attempt by Scud would go for Ben Bausbach, and Ivan Rios would then convert his first attempt for Columbus. Second kick for Omaha Scud would be converted by Andrew Davidson, but then Antonio Jimenez has his kick blocked by Zach Weiss. Scud still with a 2-1 advantage. Third kick would go for John Myers, 3-1 the Scud lead, but Columbus would not go away as Kevin Lopez gets that one in. 3-2 is now the Scud advantage. But this one, Caleb Voss gets it to go to increase the lead 4-2 for Scud, but make it 4-3 after Jose Gallardo gets that one to go. But then after missing a PK earlier in the match, Patrick Hoodie would convert the fifth and final penalty kick for the Omaha Scud Catholic Skyhawks as they win their sixth state championship in program history, tied for the most in the history of Class B soccer. For NCN Sports Now, I'm Alex Loroff.